He's the archangel. Now, there's only one archangel in heaven. Now, in case you haven't guessed, that means he's pretty important. In fact, next to God, he's content on your way up here.
Thank you all for coming here today. I have a very important announcement to make.
Next Thursday, our chief has the seraphims, and Ben would know it all, I'm afraid.
The seraphims came as soon as we got your message, Michael. And as you can see, my entire delegation is here.
Splendid, Sarah.
You also need to know who chariot. She's had the cherubims and a real angel.
Michael, we're so honored that you included us.
Well, of course you included. I want the entire delegation here.
Next, there's good old Harold. He's in charge of the Harold Angel. Or should I say the Harold Angel?
Ready
to tell us all what we've been called, so I better scoot and give this horn a tip.